basically what's changing, what's been changing during the last few years is our focus on Central and Eastern Europe. It is something which is, which makes our festival special, and we figured we should really put more effort and bring as many films as possible for both competitive section and non-competitions. And you can see that the representation of films from former Yugoslavia or former countries of Soviet Union or Poland and other countries from east of the west countries, as we call them, is much stronger.
Malo mi je jedan, jedan život s tobom.
It is indeed quite amazing, and well, we are of course incredibly happy to have back Vinko Brešan in competition this year with amazingly smart and amusing the priest children, and I just can't wait to see the reaction of the audience, because I'm sure they will love it. Of course, Gangster of Love, it's a film which I think will resonate very well here, because there was a Czech documentary with the same topic a few years ago, and I think the audience will appreciate the chance to compare. Obviously, a documentary about Lordan Zafranovic is something that just had to be in the program, not only because of Lordan Zafranovic's connection to Czech Republic, but also it is a documentary about history of cinema. Then, of course, the three other films, which are co-productions with Croatia, you can find them in the East of the West competition. That used to be the second competition, but we like to think and promote it as equally important as the main competition.
Gledajte, Svećenikova djeca su vrsta filma za koju već znamo da je u Hrvatskoj imala neku jako veliku i široku komunikaciju s publikom. E sad, kad god neki film ima široku komunikaciju s publikom, uvijek se misli to je film koji nema neke umjetničke pretenzije ili slično. Tako da je meni osobno strašno važno da je film u konkurenciji Karlovi Vary, A Festival, gdje dobija već u toj konkurenciji neku verifikaciju nekog potencijalnog umjetničkog djela.
Nalazimo se na podu hotela Tormal u Karlovim Varima, gdje se održava festival, 48. festival filma, i predstavljamo svoj film u glavnoj konkurenciji, glavnoj dokumentarnoj konkurenciji.
Do sada smo imali dvije rasprodane projekcije, jučer i danas, i stvarno nam je izuzetna čast da je film, naš film, izabran među 10 dokumentarnih filmova iz cijelog svijeta koji su ušli u ovaj A festival.
Ja mislim, že to je i díky tomu, že tolik dobrých filmů vzniklo, tak některé z těch filmů jsou také v dokumentární sekci, nejsou tady jenom celovečerní filmy, ale opravdu se zdá, že ten pokrok v chorvatské kinematografii je znatelný. Já to mohu říci, protože právě, když jezdím do Puly, tak sleduji každý rok vždycky tu národní soutěž, a skutečně se ta úroveň domácí kinematografie chorvatské velice zvyšuje.
Come here, the audience will love your film. You will have a chance to talk to the audience, because there is no barrier or distance between the audience and the filmmaker, and you will meet a lot of young filmmakers as well. We try to bring a lot of people from the film business, either, you know, from Europe or from the United States. So there are actually a lot of opportunities to work, plus there is a lot of fun here.